FormAssembly's Admissions Connect package includes education-focused templates that are already connected to the objects included in Salesforce's Admissions Connect and Education Data Architecture. To demonstrate this, I have here a common use case of a single-page student application form, which connects to the contact object with contact details, address information, demographic information. It will create new education history records, as well as test score records. Also included in the Admissions Connect template is FormAssembly's dynamic pick lists, which will dynamically search the program of interest records and academic term records, which will already be created in Salesforce. Once the form has been submitted, we will be able to see the record created in Salesforce. If I look into the contact record, we can see the power of these connectors. The FormAssembly Admissions Connect package includes the connectors which will create the new application record. It'll check off application checklist items. We can see the application that it has created, as well as applicant responses such as the education history record.